Okay, I'll open the box topper after this one. So this one is Ghost Trick. Don't know about T-Rain. I forget. So much work. And holos aren't guaranteed, so I think rares are, so this is a rare. Okay, so going for the box topper here. All right, so what we really want is a Prismatic Secret Rare. It's also not guaranteed in this. It's most likely going to be super or an ultra, but if it's a prismatic, then well, shit. All right. Oh wow. Oh man. Wow, Brandon, you hit a prismatic and you hit the second best prismatic. So this one is about $250 to $300. This is the Dark Charmer, but has a different name. You actually hit a prismatic. So, let me see if I can get my lighting better, but damn. Damn. That's a good box topper. You already paid for the box itself from here. So, very nice. Too bad it wasn't the ooh, look at that shine on it. Too bad it wasn't the Dragon Master Knight, which probably would have been the card you want, I think, because it's a one for one, it's the most expensive card, which is $600. But also it's a Spellcaster Dragon, so I think you would have liked that a lot more, but I mean, come on. You can't complain about this card. Like, holy crap, look at this thing. Look at this boy. And he's worth a good bit. Dang. All right. Box topper for the win. So you also have another chance. Yeah, I can send you some photos later. So you still also have a chance to get another prismatic. Sadly, it won't be the Dragon Master Knight, but it could be another one of him or the cover card. The cover card's also worth like 130. So that's pretty sick, that card. I think 250 to $300. Let me take a look. He is 49, so I can do a quick search for you really quick here. Since this is a prismatic secret rare, he's worth a lot more. So right now I see some going for 298, 260. Looking for some sold copies if this will load. The latest sold copy was 4 days ago for 300, looks like. So you hit 300, 300 or 299. And the set just released, so might be a little inflated, but still, I mean, it's still worth more even when it goes down a little, if it goes down a little. This card is expensive because people like Dark, that's his name, a lot. So it looks really good. Damn. I don't know how rare it is, but you usually don't get a prismatic from a box topper because the rates are lower for that rarity. But very nice. Selling fast. Really. Okay, here we go. Don't know his name. Some of these look really cool though. All right. So looks like you have another rare here. Also, I think it's like 26 rares. Yeah, that was a good pick. 26 rares in a box, maybe 8 supers, 3 ultras. I think it's guaranteed ulti, so you'll get an ultimate. Guaranteed secret, possible ghost, and a possible prismatic secret rare from the box itself. Yeah, man, this set looked good. I can't wait to get it when we in February, the English one. Madol, so magician was it Haka? Dark magician? What? Some kind of dark magician, but not the dark magician. And another rare. Yeah, it is. The prismatic. And it's a lot easier to get it from the OCG. The Japanese is OCG. So that's good. All right, so S-Force, S stands for security. Was it Rapusoru? I am not sure what that means. It's a vampire card, some kind of boar. And here's your first super. So it's a water type. What is that? Teseno Ejiru. Not really sure, but she's something. Also, the card you just pulled as a secret rare, or prismatic secret rare, is also worth money if you get him in an ultra or secret rare. He's actually worth a good bit of money. So, that guy right here. Secrets also cost some money too. I think like 20, 30 bucks, some of them. And some ultras also. Ultimates also cost are worth good money. Blue Eyes card, pretty sick. Yeah, this set has magician or I think spellcaster and dragon support. The cover art is also prismatic, but so this the cover card I believe is a super, an ultra, an ulti, and a prismatic. So that's the good thing about the OCG. You can get them in any rarity, so you might pull them anyways. Him in prismatic is about 130 right now, I think. So he's also worth a good bit of money. Most expensive is the Dragon Master Knight, which only comes in the box topper that we opened, that we got this guy from. He's $600. This is the second most expensive card right now. So we won't be able to see the Dragon Master Knight out of the packs. This is your next super. Dainoru Fue. Fui. Fire? I think. Domain. Something about Dino's domain. Damn. That one's hard to read. The one I sent you the other day was Chaos Emperor Dragon, I think. If you meant the photo. Oh, the Dragon Master Knight, then yeah. The link to it, it's when Black Luster Soldier fuses with Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, they become Dragon Master Knight. It looks so sick. I think this card looks pretty cool. I think it's another vampire card. If you see a guy riding a dragon, that's Dragon Master Knight. Iruhamon Miji. That's just pure Japanese. I don't know what that means. Matatabi? I don't know what that means. Senri. I'm not reading some of these because it's so small the text. I'd have to like super squint. Ooh, nice. Your first ultra. So these are the new Dino cards. Dainoru. I'm not sure, but Ten Toregina. So this is one of those, I guess you'd call it waifu tax. The Dino cards are usually, well, Dino, but this is a suit, a person in a Dino suit, and 4K damage, like that's crazy attack. So as an ultra rare, she might be worth something. I think she was sold out in Japan for like $20 a card. So I think she's pretty good in terms of price. Wow. To get the lighting better on my hands, the green screen has to suffer. Dang. A new Magnet Warrior, I believe. Another S-Force. Ghost Toriku Joto? What is it? Shoto? Shot. Okay, Ghost Trick Shot. And a rare. Oh, that's exciting though. Still seeing you get a prismatic from the top of the box hopper. Zang. Another dino card, looks like. Not sure what that is. Oh, some kind of pot of greed card, looks like. With, I forget his name. It's like one of those train cards. And there's a lot of dino support in this set. Like, so much. I thought this was supposed to be a Dark Magician and Blue Eye support deck or set. Ghost Trick Festival. Ghost Trick Festival. Ooh, and your Link Karibo. Well, not Link Karibo. Magikaribo. Your Magikaribo. Oh, he's a rare, but I'll sleeve him for you. You're cosplaying Karibo there. Too bad he doesn't come in any other rarity. He's just the highest it goes. That's a pretty cute card, though. Alright. Some kind of leaf, flounder, ghost trick card. I don't know what that is. DDD, and. Looks like a field card. Alright. Slow start. We only have, what, one of your ultras? We don't have the ulti yet. No secrets. And the possible ghost and the possible prismatic secret rare. Nope. Just ruined it. This is a. Looks like a Tamias, but. Yeah, that's his name. This is a different version of it, though. Wait, let me try to read that. Gatai Ryu. Ryu. Some kind of dragon Tamias. Looks pretty sick, though. He's a rare, but he looks good, so I'll just sleeve him for you. Okay. Starting to see some doubles here. Ooh, your next ultra. Kaos. What is that? Oh. Actually, I forgot what that character is. That's. It's a nice ultra, though. I forget what's his name. It looks cool. I don't even know what that is. It's like. Dragon thing? Something. Put it here. So, two ultras. So, looking for your ultimate and your secret. I think what we're really looking for is get the chaos cards. So, Illusion of Chaos and the other guy. Some more Dragon Maids. Not Dragon Maids. They look like Dragon Maids. The Dino cards. I don't think the Blue Eyes cards are too expensive or worth much. That's the last rare. Looks like a Monster Reborn card. Alright, so this is the last pack of the right side. It should be 15 packs, because the OCG has 30 packs a box. Oh, nice. It's a super rare. It's one of the Blue Eyes cards. Blue Eyes Tyrant Dragon. So, Blue Eyes Tyrant Dragon. And this looks like a Blue Eyes Fusion, I think. The card looks pretty cool though. 3400 attack, Jesus. Alright. I'm making these cards way too strong. 4000, 3400, dang. And these cards feel really good. They're like a little more, I don't know the word, I guess, slick in a way. Better quality. This is the Lord of Dragon. Dragon. No. Tokusatsu. I'm not sure. But he's a rare. He's one of the Blue Eyes support. Looks like the Lord of D, but a new one. Alright. And. Ooh, you got the cover card. In. Looks like just the ultra rare. I think he's about 20 bucks. What number is this? 36? He looks cool as heck though. An ultra might not be worth as much, actually. So I think only the prismatic and the ultimate he's worth more. Yeah, he's only worth. Oh, and the secret rare is 20 bucks. The ultra rare is like a few bucks. He looks sweet though. He looks pretty dang cool. So, we're still missing your secret, your ulti, and the maybe ghost, maybe prismatic. So far this box is doing you pretty good. With the box topper mainly. Alright. Yeah, it looks really good. That's probably like the best looking card in the set, I think. Even for me. Even though I'm not really too into magician cards, it looks pretty good. Okay. In ultra form, he's only like, I think, $4. But his secret rare is 20. His ultimate, I think, was 7. And his prismatic is 130, I think. It fluctuates, it looks like. So it's like, yeah, it looks like the ultimate fluctuates a lot. The prismatic was 150 last sold. So if you get a prismatic of that, that'd be pretty sick. What the heck is that? But as your ultra form, he was like ranges from like $3 to $7. It looks like that was for what was sold. I would love to see that guy in prismatic. Ooh, that guy looks cool. That looks really cool, and he's just a super. And a rare. Okay. Okay, so we have all your ultras. Well, you might get another ultra, maybe? I think. if we don't get a prismatic, it could be a super or an ultra. So the prismatic, I believe, replaces those if you get them. XYZ can co wait, con combine. So XYZ combine. Just a rare. They're bringing back a lot of Yugi and Kaiba support. I guess that's what that is, instead of just Blue Eyes and Magicians. Oh, look at that. Your next secret is him again. Dark, the Dark Charmer. Well, that's not his. He's not the Dark Charmer. He's. Oh, he is Dark the Dark Charmer. Umbral. Okay, so the secret rare last sold was around 28. So you got him again. So 28 is not bad, but I think you would rather get some of the new magician cards. But he looks pretty good in this too, in secret form. Hey Frederick, welcome. So you pulled him twice, not bad. But the prismatic one, dang. Right, so you might still get a prismatic. You should still get an ulti. You could get a ghost. But you're probably out of ultras. But let's take a look. And I would feel sad if you didn't get an ulti somehow. Alright. Alright, I see the ulti border on this. Alright, let's go. Let's take a look at what it might be. It's an effect monster. Oh, wow, that looks so good. Oh my god, look at that. That ulti. That looks so good. It's so shiny. So, ultis aren't super, super expensive, but they look really good. Let me take a look at how much this guy is as an ultimate rare. Let's see. Ultra, 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 ultimate. $10 for an ultimate? Yeah, so he's a $10 card. So the last thing we're looking for is the prismatic secret rare, if we can find one, another one. We have what? Four packs, including the one in my hand, so here's to hoping to get another prismatic. Okay, that was a bust, but it's all right. We already have one. Let's go. I wonder if there are more in these boxes I have behind me. Another rare. Your next super. Looks like another Dino card. And your rare. There's a lot more to sleeve in these Japanese packs than the English ones. It's because you get so many holos. There's more hits, definitely. So, I guess Japanese sets are where it is for Yu-Gi-Oh! All right, last pack. Can we get a prismatic? Can we get the ghost? Ghost rare is not expensive, really. It's not worth too much, but it is good looking. Oh no. So no ghost, no prismatic. from the box itself, but you did get a prismatic, which is pretty cool. So recapping it, you have the secret dark, the dark charmer, the prismatic dark, the dark charmer, biggest hit, about 300. Your ultimate is the blue eyes jet to dragon, so it's a blue eyes jet dragon. Oh man. Your other hits are just the ultras. Honestly, I think the Dino Girl is worth more than this guy, but he looks way cooler. Right. So that's it for this box. Let me know if you want another one. I have two, four, six of them. Your Link Karibo, put them in the front here. Actually don't know what you do with these tokens either. Like this, I guess you just use them as a placeholder for things, like. Or I guess like I said, like it says, a token, since there are tokens in Yu-Gi-Oh! Clean real quick, but let me know if you want any more, or if anyone wants a box. This feels a little heavy, man. Anything in here? No, it's just heavy. Oof.